PS4 for 148. 1 terabyte for 250. So many games, bro.
The individual Dragon Ball cards. Individual Yu-Gi-Oh cards. You got the XYZs. Got the holos. Got all these good ass motherfucking cards. Y'all know these cards. Y'all know these cards. If you know, you know. If you don't, you don't. $200 for that card, bruh. Look at this shit, bro. Whole set. Whole wall of these, bro. Whole fucking wall of these, bruh. $500 for this card. It's crazy. And then they made like this plaster on the bottom of just a bunch of like holo cards, which is awesome. But that takes the value out of them, which kind of fucks me in the head. But yeah, they also got individual Pokemon cards, individual Yu-Gi-Oh. It's crazy. Each card is $1 or 100 yen. Actually, it's like 80 cents or like 70 cents USD. But I think this is like 8,400 yen, which is like $80. Maybe in USD it's like 55 or 65 or something like that. That's still a lot of money. I'm gonna buy this stack of Pokemon cards basically for that much. So, I'm about to add the cards from the store. I just bought. I'm gonna add the stack of like 60 or 70 cards to my album. Excuse me. Also, I got this little, you know, body bag. To put it on my body. Got this for like $5. But yeah. This is the update after I filled up my binder, collection binder, with the EXs I got from the store for like 60 or 70 bucks. And a 7,000 yen, which is equivalent to 50 USD, or something like that. Around there. Also, these are all real. I got this one for 30 cents. I'm not gonna tell you the prices of the rest of them. But yeah. I tore off the price tag off of some of them, so you don't know how much I got each one for. I love this Rayquaza right here. Not sure what this card is, but I got it for super cheap. And it looked super fucking cool. If you see any dupes like these, I'm just probably gonna sell them. But, and then I got this classic Yu-Gi-Oh card for super cheap as well. And probably gonna mainly focus on Pokemon card collecting and not Yu-Gi-Oh card collecting. And if you see me buying any Yu-Gi-Oh cards, it's just because from what I know, those prices are super cheap. And those cards I used to have in the past, or I saw in the past. And yeah.